This one is using width, length, and height. Again, drag a box, see where you're at, and then change the dimensions.